it was more of an adjective than a verb. But Bob made everything more meaningful.
On your back. Time to stretch.
But in a couple of months, I'd be 18. And then Bob's resting anus-faced wife would be the only thing left standing in my way.
Switch. And breathe.
Lucky for me, I have the perfect grenade to blow up Bob's marriage. A necklace from his ex-lover. Proof that he had an affair. I just had to find the perfect time to drop the bomb.
Bob Armstrong? What in the hell?
Oh, hi, Coralie.
Patty.
See? Anus face.
What are you doing?
Stretching Patty out.
I'm super tight.
You look really loose to me.
We are getting her in shape for the Miss Okefenokee Swamp pageant. It's the last pageant before Miss Magic Jesus, and Patty needs a win to qualify.
Well,